that's that. Whether mush in the middle, or I just solved the riddle for this pound cake. Giggles, now I see the fiddle all around me. Little, my head was on a swivel, but he was pushing.
The NFL is on EA Sports, and we are in Silicon Valley at Levi's Stadium in Santa Clara. Coming up, we've got what should prove to be a good one, as it'll be the Baltimore Ravens taking on the San Francisco 49ers. It's a rematch of Super Bowl 47 minus one Harbaugh. The Ravens and 49ers are underway. And we'll see a return here from the end zone. And not a good return here at all, as they'll be forced to start at the 12-yard line.
At their own 12-yard line.
They start on the ground with McCaffrey, and he is met in his tracks behind the line of scrimmage. It'll go as a loss of three right away, and it's second down. Back to throw, Purdy. And that is incomplete. A lot of force bearing down on him there. He could not hang on. It's third down.
Well, that's absolutely going to fire this defense up. They made it their mission to deny that completion, and they came through with a nice hit and knocked it incomplete.
Purdy with it on third and long. And oh, that nearly an opening drive INT, but it does fall incomplete. Not the way he wanted to start this ball game, as it brings up fourth down. Here comes the 49ers punter now, as his first punt will come from inside his own end zone. And this one will wind up being down just outside of that 20-yard line. Jackson and the Ravens come up now first and 10 at their own 23. They'll start this drive out on the ground. And he gets this up just shy of the 30 to the 29 before he's out of bounds. It's a 6-yard pickup, and it gets him to second and four.
A 6-yard pickup brings up second and four.
Another run with Mitchell. Down the left sideline. And he's going to be out of bounds, but not before he takes it inside the 40. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Running left, here's Mitchell. And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. Yeah, give him 4 yards there. It'll be second and six. Mitchell now off the option. And he'll get a little over two, maybe a full three, down to the 32-yard line. This now a third and four. Jackson. Able to find the open man. That's complete. And he'll go out of bounds inside the 15-yard line. That good for 19 yards as they pick up the conversion on third. From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. Jackson from the shotgun. Flushed out right. And that'll be taken in by Andrews for a Ravens touchdown. From 13 yards out. And the Ravens are on the board first here this afternoon. Tucker able to connect on the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game.
49ers nothing. Justin Tucker.
Tucker now to kick it away following the touchdown. He will return this from deep in the end zone. And he'll be brought down shy of the 20, so the decision to bring it out of the end zone, not a good one. The San Francisco offense ready to start their next drive. And the last drive, the first drive for them, not very good. Three and out. What do they go to here?
Well, you don't look down at your play.
And looking for Kittle, but it's intercepted. Picked off by Rodgers.